Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video of Stormworks. Today we will be working on the USS Stumwalt, the stealth destroyer. So, first of all, I think I'm going to move the bridge starting up higher. So what I gotta do is add this up, so 4, etc, etc. There we go, looks a little bit better. 4, bring it there. I can get rid of this really quick. There we go. Probably about, there we go. Two really quick. Actually, hold on. Because I know there's like a back area that's like a hangar for helicopters and such. Right about there. Maybe a little bit further forward. Cut. Probably about a gray. There you go. Looks good. Merge. Bring this to here.
There we go. Now I'll place a new one.
There we go, that's in. Probably delete one more. There we go. Clear content. There we go. Yeah, that looks good. Let me fill these in really quick. Place that there. Oopsie. Oh wait, was already gonna place it. My bad. Looking better. Let's see. Okay, we got this area in. Oh, hold on. I need to delete this really quick.
It's just adding more weight that we don't need.
There we go. Okay, let's see. Front little guns or rail guns or whatever they are. About three. Going back. Five total.
This a little bit bigger. Probably to there. There we go.
Let's think I'll just copy and paste this. Oops. There we go. Copy. Paste. Merge. Oopsie. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Now that's done. Save it really quick. Just cause. Here we go. I think I'll start to smooth the hole. So it's going from here to here. Oops. So two. Nope, that didn't work. See, how are we going to do this? Probably 2, 1, 2, 3, maybe 5, 2, 2, 1.
Yeah, that's good. Start smoothing this out. Thank you. to listen really quick.
I think that's all we're gonna do for today. Thanks all for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.